Hi, I'm Lynn Prowitt for DLife TV, and we are back at Palmer's Market in Darien, Connecticut. Today we're going to shop the dairy aisle, and I'm going to give you some tips on eggs and yogurt, two diabetes superfoods we all know and love. Let's go. Eggs are the superfood of superfoods. I love hard-boiled egg as a snack more than almost any other snack I can think of. The thing about it today, though, is there are so many different kinds of eggs. You can have cage-free, you can have all-natural, organic, omega-3 enriched. It's very confusing. So what do you need to know? You need to know that all eggs are super nutritious. All the eggs have basically the same great nutrition in them. There's one difference, and that is organic eggs come from chickens that were allowed access to the outdoors. When chickens go outside, they forage in the dirt, they eat bugs, they eat grass, and this increases their nutrition. They're actually naturally enriched with omega-3 from what they eat. That's the only real difference. If you can afford to go organic, go for it. If you can't and you have to buy regular old eggs, you're still doing great for your body. One tip I have for you, don't throw out the yolks. The yolk contains about 99% of the nutrition of the egg, more nutrients than you can count. You don't have to worry about the cholesterol and saturated fat. That's basically been debunked over time. Eggs are good food. They are the diabetes superfood. Another great snack food, yogurt. Who doesn't love yogurt? The only problem with yogurt is they're shockingly high in sugar. So your flavored yogurts, generally the second ingredient on the label, look at your ingredients label, the second ingredient's probably gonna be sugar or high fructose corn syrup. So what do? You go to your yogurt section and you look for plain yogurt. Buy plain yogurt and sweeten it yourself, right? Who knew? So add your own artificial sweetener, some chopped fruit, maybe your favorite cereal, count the carbs on whatever you add, but you've sweetened it yourself, you've controlled the sugar. So I recommend plain yogurt. Another recommendation I have is whole milk yogurt or full fat yogurt. Full fat yogurt not only is a little creamier and a little better for your palate, but it also contains a conjugated linoleic acid. Dairy fat has this fatty acid that has some amazing health benefits apparently. So I recommend full fat when it comes to yogurt. So you've probably noticed that your yogurt section at your grocery store has been taken over by Greek yogurt. So Greek yogurt is creamy and thick like pudding, which can make it a great dessert option actually. And all it is, it's the same yogurt you know and love. They've just strained out more of the liquid. That's the only reason it's so creamy. Also, Greek yogurt has twice the protein of regular yogurt, so that's a great protein bang for your buck. Again, buy plain Greek yogurt, sweeten it yourself with your favorite artificial sweetener, some fruit, some cereal, you'll be a happy camper. Yogurt makes a great snack, a great breakfast, a great dessert. So I want to tell you one more thing about yogurt. The probiotics in yogurt. Have you heard of probiotics? They're being marketed in different brands of yogurt for their health benefits. Most yogurt have probiotics in them. Probiotics are friendly bacteria. They exist naturally in your intestines, but they are in all fermented foods. They have super health benefits. You want to look for the National Yogurt Association seal that says live and active cultures on the side of your yogurt. And you want to look for the different strains of bacteria that are actually listed on a lot of the labels. You want to go for a variety of these friendly bacteria. Think of them as little good guys running around fighting the bad guys in your intestines. They really have amazing health benefits, and each strain of bacteria has a different type of health benefit, so be sure to get a variety. It's kind of fun. Enjoy your friendly bacteria in your yogurt. For more information on friendly bacteria, go to dlife.com/probiotics. I'm Lynn Prowitt for DLife TV. Thanks for watching.
That's the show for today. Thanks for tuning in. I know I learned a lot, and I want to know what you think. So be sure to share your thoughts in the comments below, and I'll see you here next Sunday, 7 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific, for another exciting episode of DLife TV Online.